a step. Actual retail price is $1,965. Tabitha. Tabitha, what's going on?
How you doing?
Welcome to the show. You made it.
Oh my God.
That's right, it's me.
Oh no.
Sir Curie.
Oh,
and you're Tabitha. You're on The Price is Right.
Oh.
Look at that spin.
I'm here.
You're here.
Okay.
Tabitha, wake up. Time to go to school.
Yeah. That ain't happening.
George, what's behind the door?
Oh, you'll be dreaming of this. Vacations to South Carolina and to Colorado. First, join a guest on the fly. Round trip coach from Los Angeles to Charleston, South Carolina for a five-night stay in a two-bedroom rental at Luxury Hotel Suites at 493 King. Located in the heart of downtown by upscale shopping and top-rated restaurants, one guided culinary walking tour included. And then second, Tabitha, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Denver, Colorado, and head to Estes Park in your rental car for a five-night stay in a three-bedroom home at Murphy's Resort at Estes Park. Enjoy breathtaking scenery at this peaceful retreat situated near Rocky Mountain National Park. One full-day wildlife tour included. Back to you, Drew.
Thanks, everybody. So this is a great game.
Okay.
It's called the Bargain Game. You have a trip to South Carolina, a trip to Colorado. See those two price tags by Rachel Lambert? They're bargain prices. Okay, they're sale prices. $5,354 for the trip to South Carolina, $4,209 for the trip to Colorado. Which one is the bigger bargain? Which one of those prices is more below the axe price?
Colorado!
Colorado, she says, is the biggest spread between the sale price and the actual price. So Rachel Reynolds, let's start with you. $5,354 for the trip to South Carolina. Actual price is $7,354. Difference of, oh man. Trip to Colorado. $4,209 is the sale price.
Come on.
Let's see it.
Come on.
But, oh man. You know what though? You got The Price is Right. You want some shoes? You gonna spin the wheel?
Yeah.
What the heck, right?
Right.
What the heck? We'll be right back, folks. First commercial break coming up. We'll be right back. We're here for the whole hour.